Hey, Beth, check this out. Here comes an F-18 to land on the deck of the USS Dwight D. Eisenhower. 130-0 in 2 seconds.
That takes a lot of math and science.
If you want to learn more about naval aviation,
check out STEM in 30.